I'm going to talk about challenges and opportunities AI for social good. So as a part of my opening remarks, which, I'll just talk about AI and the agency, you know, what is the role of AI in a typical development agency or in a company or a corporate. Then we will look at what is social good, how to measure it, what are the basic agenda or the items. Then we will look at a possible government viewpoint and the role of the university and also of private enterprise. Finally, you know, given that we have many people from the government, we will look at what is the existing knowledge infrastructure and how does AI actually work with the existing knowledge and contribute to it. So finally, maybe we can enter into a discussion about what are the possible recipes for Wadhwani Center to actually work concretely with various agencies. So the first thing, of course, is any state department or a company or a practice really which works with society must have some way of measuring data, some operational data, design data, and then that agency actually analyzes it and makes plans and designs and gives back to society improving value, for example, drinking water or even an architect. And really, you know, implicit in this the way the agency works are that there are regimes of operation or observation. And then there is some analysis of the data which happens, and then which contributes to the rigor and practice of that sector, say drinking water, and ultimately improves outcomes. So when Mr. Dalse was mentioning about malnutrition, there is such a loop, you know, government department which actually works in the following way, which generates data, which needs analysis, and which ultimately, you know, contributes to rigor and practice and goes back. So the focus of AI really is in pointing out that there are many, with the regimes and analysis of rigor and practice, they have been brought into focus, that AI really has developed new tools of analyzing data and putting more diagnostics and tools in the picture. So for example, we have data platforms, multi-sector and complex and big data, how to make inferences better, you know, make guidance, diagnosis, prognosis. So all this has been the contribution